bucks. That leaves you guys with about 188 or so to do the renovations on it. So with that,